From Let's Plays to parodies to original content to game development, this is the Mad Hen House. Like, comment, and subscribe for more updates.
We left Dorsey for the Glor Estates the next afternoon at 4. Our itinerary was to meet the representatives of House Glor that evening. An overnight stay and then a tour of the estates the following morning. After that, negotiations, if both parties were still interested.
Welcome back, Boppers, to Doug Plays Eisenhorn Xenos. Yes.
God, I've been waiting on this.
Did he just... clip?
Yes, he did. Let's see if they do the same.
Welcome to House Glor, Sire Farshaw.
My lady, Michaelis.
If you would kindly follow me.
It's a damn good idea.
I trust that your journey was pleasant. We find that the weather here is so much more clement than at the coast. I'm sure you will find your stay here most relaxing compared with Dorset. I hear that the city is simply pandemonium right now, what with all the martial celebrations. Not that I get much chance to visit, you understand.
Yeah, okay.
House Glor may be one of the oldest families of Gudrun, but it is to the future that we look. So I am kept ever busy attending to the needs of prestigious trade delegations such as your own.
I have seldom seen such extravagance and riches outside of an imperial court, or Tobias Maximus' statements. The grandeur of the house itself and its ostentatious decorations spoke of a family as wealthy as it was old. A cousin of the Glor family and his entourage were visiting from off-world, as were several other trade delegations, and a wealthy shipmaster called Gorgon Locke.
Welcome to our humble abode, Master Farshaw.
It is an honor, my Lord Oberon.
For a grain merchant from Smeta, it surely must be.
Uricel, commander of the House Militia and brother of Oberon, the current Lord Glor.
I don't know your resort. I have met plenty of rich grain merchants.
Gorgon Locke, wealthy shipmaster.
But how many?
And Ecclesiarch Datso, representative of some missionary order from the sub-sector Edgeworld Damas, which House Glor was sponsoring. This would be a long night.
Wow. Talk about, like, Jesus, can they be any more evil? Right? Oh, wait. Why is he... He looks so nonchalant. Whatever. And I'll talk to Amos. What do you got for me, Amos and Andy?
Well?
We ran sweeps of this wing while we were at dinner. Most of the rooms were spy-wired with box thieves and a few picked senses. Heldane has set up a small jammer to blind the spyware in our suite. To probe beneath the manor, we need to bring the gun cutter in closer. But we can't do that while their long-range scanners are active. If you can get to the top of the East Tower, you should be able to disable their scanners. As far as we can tell, it's possible to get to the towers across the roof. But there are servo skulls patrolling constantly. You will need to be very careful.
If I'm not back in an hour, you can start to worry.
Okay. Servo skulls are patrolling. God damn it. Is that bad? Oh, yeah. If servo skulls are patrolling, then I can't mind take them out. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, jump up.
Cut.
Okay. I think you should have an epilepsy warning.
Yeah.
Damn it! What? I don't know what the fuck the thing said. Jump over! I go down. Wish I could just jump off. But no. What do I do? Okay. So. Your neighbors are being loud. Yes, they are. Across the roof. What's up? Can't climb up this way. You were climbing up that way. You know what I mean. So it looks like we gotta go down. Actually, it looks like I'm just gonna go up. Oh, that's healthy. It's a health station, I don't need it. I go this way. Ow. Run!
Hey, you! Stop!
Hey, you! Stop!
Am I fucked? I think you're fucked. I think I am fucked. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I hope I'm not fucked. Oh, Christ. Anything with mind vision.
I do that. You might have used that.
Scanner down.
gun cutter into position now. Eisenhorn, they have some kind of jammer operating. Its disruption signal is emanating from the guardhouse. You should be able to see the building. We won't be able to scan anything until it's gone, I'm afraid. You'll have to find some way down. Sorry, Gregor.
Don't make things easy for me, will ya? Oh, that sucks. So what, you have to backtrack? Looks like it. Why do I walk like this? I could have just run to the fucking thing.
Eisenhorn, there's a fire escape on the outside of the wing you are currently in. It might be the safest way to the guard.
Wait, what? Why can't...
Scanners are down. Oops, trigger. Look this way down. The legs are closing the guards. Should we inform the ghouls? No, they don't want to be disturbed. Find who's responsible. I want their heads or its arms.
I think they see me. Shit. Fuck it. Where the skull pokes are at? Yeah, so I guess I go down the stairs. Yay! Will you move, you stupid skull poke? Wait, what? I think you got protected. No! No! Would you climb down? I'm fucking ready. Oh shit. Am I fucked?
I don't know. I think you are.
Or maybe the scalp robes just shoot at me.
Maybe.
I don't want to find out. Ah, jump over. Wait, what? No! Climb down, damn it. Sees me. There we go. What? what the... You have to hack it again? Looks like it. Whatever. Ow. Well, that didn't work. Ow. That really doesn't work. What the hell are you supposed to do? Do I keep hacking it then? Oh. At the hangars near the main gate?
Oh.
Wait, what? Oh, God! What are you doing? Going after the ranged units first.
Stay still.
Oh, I'm dead.
Nope.
That's what caught me. A fucking skull probe. Skull probes, man. Interact. Time to get some new weapons. Let's go here. Ooh, I have 8K. I'll try this. Oh, wait a minute. If I upgrade that. I'll go with this. I'll go here. I'll give myself some more stamina. Instead of... Yeah, I'll just do that. Alright. God, look at all these skull probes. Fuck these skull probes, man. Why'd you go in here? I thought I could go in here. Wait.
You can't go, Strider. There's an entrance just below your present position, but it could be concealed.
Chainsword's a lot better than the fucking Thunderhammer that I saved up for.
Get out of here. Stop playing.
You saw me twice, and... Okay. I'll take it. Where am I supposed to go now? Well, he said you were damn close. What I just noticed?
What?
Eisenhorn's voice actor's... What's-his-face from... He's Captain Titus.
Oh. Oh, yeah. We're gonna run the hell... So, what are you supposed to do?
No fucking idea. Oh, man, what the hell am I supposed to do? Shit.
Pause the radio?
Well, no, I'm supposed to be here.
Wanna pause the video?
What? Oh.
Oh, wait a second. Is that what those are?
What are?
Wait a minute.
Some
Oh, no. Okay. I got it. There we go. Oh, the guy's name, Daysunar. Yeah.
The sides of the underground base spoke of a complex and expensive operation that stank of corruption.
I wonder what corruption smells like. Probably, that one
intruder.
Durian fruit.
An intruder!
Nice scent kill. Out of range.
Intruder!
I think I like the default power sword best.
Why? Is it because of the swinging fastness?
Yes, it's because of how quickly you can swing. Okay, so... Jump up. Okay.
Well, there was that door.
Let me see what I can jump up to, and why I can jump up to where I can jump up.
Because you can jump down to that.
Alright, you win. Down. Oh, I can just interact with him. Huh, go figure. You feel health.
I thought your health was already full.
It doesn't hurt to be cautious.
The answers I needed to shut this tyranny down lay deeper into the base.
How long is this video? I don't know. Deanna is being a pretty big bitch, and
get out of here. Stop playing games. Whoopee. I had some.
You took a big rest doing that.
Yeah, I know.
Worth it, though. Because I don't think anybody else noticed me. Nor did the skull probes see me. You'd think the skull probes would actually, like, react to someone being dead. Right?
Shh. Intruder.
Why can't I interact with you? Where do you have to go?
I don't know.
Well, those are just the lights. How do you replicate that kind of provision cone? What, the light cone? Yeah. You just have a cone object in 3D and then give it a translucent material. Ah. That's like nothing. It's like really simple to do. Shit.
Huh? Hey, you...
Please say I can interrupt you. Wait. Chamber purge?
Yeah.
Oh God. Oh, never mind. I'm still alive somehow. Man, this video is running really long. Am I even going the right way?
I don't know.
Secured it.
You said that a month ago. What's the matter? You're trying to inflate your fee.
I'm just trying to explain the delay. They're a difficult enough culture to deal with in the best of times.
That's why we pay you.
But we won't stand much further delay. We've invested a great deal in this matter. Time, funds, resources. It's meant holding back or cancelling other enterprises. Some of them very special to us.
You will not be disappointed, Lord. The Archeo-Xenon provenance of these items speaks for itself. The Saruthi are serious about their offer.
What? The hell is that? Oh. What the hell about that Saruthi?
I have no fucking clue. That's a new name to me. What the hell?
As I got closer, I could sense something terrible within.
Random documents and audio logs. That, what the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Oh! Laser system, though. Oh. Shit. It's too far for me. How are you doing? Something tells me I gotta, like, put something back on. At least that's what I'm thinking. No. Ow! I hit shift, damn you! Well, it off. I can go under here.
Pausing the video?
Fine!
Alright, everybody, welcome back. Turns out I just wasn't walking close enough to the thing. Which is why what was going on was going on. That's stupid. Yeah, obviously. What did that do?
I have no idea. Yeah, turn this back on. And go here.
Eisenhorn's not dead.
The face was looking down at me as I came round. A handsome face with blank eye. The face started to say something. Then it combusted and melted away. And I realized it was just a dream. And I awoke properly into a world that was nothing but pain.
What? Enough! Don't kill him! Enough, I say, Block!
Recognize this, Eisenhorn. Thought you'd while your way in among us and then produce this crest and make us all cower in fear. Doesn't work that way with the House of Glor. We're not afraid of your kind.
Then you are very foolish indeed.
You think your friends are going to help you? We've rounded them all up. They're just down the cell block yonder.
I'm perfectly serious. Others know I'm here, and you really don't want to be messing with a servant of the Inquisition. No matter how much at your mercy you think he is.
Don't worry. I don't underestimate the Inquisition. I'm just not afraid of it. Now, there are some questions I'd like answers to.
You got it wrong, Glor. It's you who will provide the answers.
That is a Straussine neural scourge. Our friend, Mr. Locke, is quite an expert in its application. We were delighted when he volunteered to run this interrogation.
Who the hell was talking?
That's what we call a glitch.
Okay. You want to call it an episode?
I don't know if I can. How much of this is going to be lost, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Educated man like you knows all about pressure points. So does Strozzi. But they like to do more than tap them. They like to burn them out. I studied with one of their sacred torturers for a year or so. This grip, for example. The one that's choking you. It's also paralyzing your respiratory system and stopping your heart. Just like that. I can stop your heart, burst your brain, blind you, so play along!
I could barely hear him. Blood was drumming in my ears, and explosive light and color patterns were fogging my vision.
He's halfway to death. I told you fools I wanted answers.
Ask me yourself.
What brought you to my house, Inquisitor?
The pot, yes. It was a gamble. And I wasn't hopeful. But there was always a chance that the very word might auto-slay them, as it had done Simon Croats in the Sundome on Hubris. As I suspected, it didn't.
You came from Hubris.
I stopped Iclo's work there.
It was aborted anyway.
What is the Pontius?
If you don't know, I'm hardly going to tell you. I don't think he knows anything about the true matter. But I want to be certain. Can you be trusted to work efficiently, Locke?
You know what? I will end the playthrough here.
Sure?
Yeah.
Take that chance?
Take that chance.
And there you have it, boppers. Tune in next time for Doug Plays Eisenhorn Xenos. Yes. Oh, shit. You can't.
Oh, no, I can't. So, alright, let's keep going. Oops. That was an accident. Let's do that.
Ow, whatever.
There we go.
My index needle is lancing right into your parento-occipital sulcus, directly influencing your truth center. You cannot lie, no matter what. What do you know of the true matter?
Nothing.
What is your name?
Gregor Eisenhorn.
Where were you born?
Dakara's world.
Your first sexual conquest.
Ooh.
I was 16. A maid in a scholar.
Nice.
The darkest fear.
The man with blank eyes.
What do you know of the true matter?
Nothing. Gorgon Locke continued to question me for 4 hours. 4 hours that I know about. Beyond those, I recall nothing.
Lie still, Gregor. You're with friends. Lay still, old friend.
You know me, Amos.
End it here?
Yeah.
And there you have it, Poppers. Tune in next time for Doug Plays Eisenhorn Xenos.